coming up, hear about the upcoming Spirit Week.
And Junior's Cheesecake and Flower Bill Pickup.
All that and more starting right now on Bash TV News.
Alexa, what should I do this morning?
Watch Bash TV News, of course. Bash TV News. Alexa approved.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Thursday, March 18th, day 5. I'm Charlotte.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Please rise for the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
The following colleges will be visiting Bash virtually in the month of March. Please check the counseling website to sign up for these visits if interested. Today, Thursday, March 18th, Empire Beauty School from 1:12 to 1:52 p.m. Monday, March 22nd, Your Sinus College from 1:12 to 1:52 p.m. Seniors, local scholarships are now available. All applications may be found on the counseling page under the scholarship tab. Check your email for a direct link. These applications are only available for the month of March. All completed applications are due to the counseling office no later than April 1st at 4 p.m. Late applications will not be accepted for any reason. Please stop in the counseling office with any questions. The Lost and Found is now in the main office, and there are a variety of items that have been brought in. We will begin to discard items that are not claimed by tomorrow, Friday, March 19th. If you are missing something, please stop in and check. Please note, during the baseball season, the freshman boys baseball team will be taking bus 11 from Bash to West for practice this week. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Jared.
Thank you very much for that. The Phillies beat the Tigers 2-0 yesterday. And the 76ers game, oh my, that nearly gave everyone a heart attack. They lost 105-109. They scored a three with 3 seconds left to send it into overtime. But Giannis Antetokounmpo was too much. Ended up losing. Joel Embiid should hopefully be back sometime next week. But hey, they're at least 4-2 without him so far, so I don't want to rush it. That's all for sports today, so now back to you guys.
Attention juniors who participated in the Cheesecake and Flower Bowl fundraiser. Your orders will be delivered today. You'll be called down to Mr. Fry's room, to 101 to pick up your orders starting ninth period. If you are not in school on Thursday or have a big order, you can pick up your order at 2 o'clock at door 31, which is outside of room 101. Door 31 is outside entrance to IT. All orders must be picked up by 4:15 if possible. Please email Mr. Freeze if you have any questions. If you're interested in attending Montgomery County Community College in the fall, the following information is for you. Admissions representative from Montgomery County Community College is offering a presentation, question and answer session, and application assistance via Zoom on Thursday, March 25th. There will be sessions at 9 a.m. and 12:30 p.m. If you have questions or would like to participate, please email Mrs. Gallagher in the counseling office at sgallagher@wearetownasd.org. And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Good morning. I don't need no commentary for this. I'm just gonna leave this here, man. Just look at read 'em and weep. Okay, today temperature's gonna be 43 degrees, humidity's gonna be 97, wind speed's gonna be 3 miles per hour. Today at 12 it's gonna be 45, some wanes, 3. It's gonna be 45 as well with some rain. At 6, it's just gonna be rain and 46. Thursday, well, today, low of 30, high of 46, cloud. Friday, it's gonna be low of 25, high of 45, sun. Saturday, it's gonna be low of 28, high of 54. Sunny day. And Sunday, low of 32, high of 57, and just a shiny thing.
All of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Charlotte Chadwick.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Please have a great day.
How you doing, young lady? The feeling that you're giving really drives me crazy. You don't have a play about the choke. I was at a loss for words first time that we spoke.
You're looking for a girl that'll treat you right. You're looking for it in the daytime with the light.
You might be the type if I play my cards right. I'll find out by the end of the night.
You expect me to just let you hit it, but will you still respect me if you get it?
All I can do is try, give me one chance. What's the problem? I don't see the ring on your hand. I'll be the first to admit it. I'm curious about you, you seem so innocent.
You wanna get in my world, get lost in it. Boy, I'm tired of running, let's walk for a minute.
Miss you, it's girl, whatever you are, I'm all alone, and it's you that I'm on.
Miss you, it's boy, you already know, yeah, I'm all yours, what you waiting for?
Miss you, it's girl, you teasing me, you know what I want, and I got what you need.
Miss you, it's boy, let's get to the point, cause we all are gold, you ready?
Roses are red, some diamonds are blue, chivalry is dead, but you're still kinda cute.
Hey. I can't keep my mind off you. Where you at? Do you mind if I come through?
I'm out of this world. Come with me to my planet. Get you on my level. Do you think that you could handle it?
They call me Thomas. Last name Crown. Recognize gang. I'ma lay mine down.
I'm a big girl. I can handle myself. But if I get lonely, I'ma need your help. Pay attention to me. I don't talk for my health.
I want you on my team.
So does everybody else.
Baby, we can keep it on the low. Let your guard down. Ain't nobody got it. If you were the girl, I know a place we can go.
What kind of girl do you take me